of the car is for Emily to gain some independence and just to have fun. This is the vehicle that the robotics team from the high school in Metamora made for our daughter Emily. She was diagnosed at a very early age with several problems, one of them being dysphagia, which is very low muscle tone and just overall muscle strength. I think she's going to love it.